The hell I supposed to be doing? Don't remember. I'll search for clues, okay. In this video, I'm gonna try to end up this chapter 3 so we can get on 4. So we came out of here. I ain't got no signal. Oh yeah, oh yeah, we supposed to be going around back. Forgot all about that.
Alright, Lily. Where did you run off to? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
Where are you? Where are
I don't want no parts, goddamn. Bitch. Fuck that. Still gotta do that.
Let's try this again.
Where are you? Few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
Fuck, bro. They put me right there with him. That's some bullshit, literally. Go, 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 nigga, go.
God.
I lost think she already dead, to be honest. But then again, she might be alive. I ain't gonna lie.
It looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet.
Hold on. I would shoot it, but I don't even look like I'm gonna need it. Oh shit. Come here, little bitch. Oh shit. Fucking bullets, bro. So how do I get in here? Literally.
Shit.
I knew this was a bad idea.
Maybe that wire leads to a power source or something.
Oh wow, this nigga. Oh my fucking god. Oh yeah, I'm out. I'm gone. Leave me the fuck alone. You come up here if you want to. I'm slicing your ass. Be smart, bitch. Told you I'm slicing your motherfucking ass. Goddamn dummy. Fuck, he thought this was.
Hopefully that did the trick.
I don't like the sound of none of this, I ain't gonna lie.
Lily, it came from upstairs.
I ain't gonna kick that shit. It's a trap.
She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
At least that's what you keep trying to convince yourself. Nathan lost a leg and shit. No parts. What y'all got going on? This shit leads to outside. What the fuck? This shit just led me to no fucking where. I'll take that. And that. That. I don't see nothing else in this bitch. I ain't see that right there. Me like that. Where's the motherfucker that was eating on people? I know he's around here somewhere. Oh shit! You scared the shit out of me, bitch. Duh, that nigga scared the shit out of me. What's around this corner, though?
Another doll. But where's Lily?
Let me reload my shit. This shit is getting real fucked up around here. A bad idea. Oh shit.
Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it. Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him, but he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside.
Dude, jump scare is gonna make me shit on myself. Something with this sniper. I ain't got enough of nothing though. This shit don't look too good. With these old ass 1950 music. This bitch ass nigga.
Hell.
How the fuck do I keep ending up in these hallways? Take a picture.
don't get away again.
Oh, shit.
Hey! You! The girl! Where is she?
I'm out the round. Fuck this. I ain't got time. Come on. That's some bullshit. I ain't signed up for this shit. Oh, this is some bullshit. Nah, miss. Bitch. This is some bullshit, bro. Come on, little bitch. I hate y'all. Come on. Come through this motherfucker. Bitch. Bitch. That's some bullshit. What you telling me? Man. This motherfucker. Okay. Look. Motherfucker. Get your bitch ass on. Motherfucker. I know there's still one more out there. Oh, that is some straight ho shit. I'm out of fucking bullets, goddamn. This shit about to get real nasty. Fuck you go. Oh, there you go.
Shit, lost him again.
There's some bullshit.
Like O'Neal this time. O'Neal, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No, but I know who has her. He's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
I wasted all my fucking bullets, man. Oh my fucking god. I don't got time. I'm about to run. I'm about to tell y'all that, huh? I ain't got time. It's some bullshit. I really ain't got the bullets. Let me see some. Oh yeah, it's a Dundada. Y'all about to see me get super speed. Nope. Shit. These niggas is everywhere, bro. What the fuck? Anybody see me? I'm running. I'm out.
Okay.
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are there tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
It doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this Merrill that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?
Hey, we on chapter 4 now. I'm gonna go ahead and save it. So let's go up out of here. Oh, hold on. Oh yeah, I can't upgrade shit. At least 70. See some.
Huh? Was that door there before?
I don't know. Don't look safe. Nothing looks safe at this point.
Detective Castellanos. Good to see you again.
It's not good to see your ass. $6.50.
What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here.
They really got me in a fucking shooting range. I cannot aim.
Hell yes.
How the fuck I get out of here, man? Look like I got time to be on the fucking shooting range. I want me to go all the way over here, though. What about here? What's this? Hang on, what's this? Shotgun shells. Anything else at the bottom? Shit, way over there too. Fuck. Shit. Ain't no shortcuts. Seems like a bad idea. think I want to go over there. Hold on. Fuck it. Here goes nothing.
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
So I bet. I fucked that up. I'm getting the fuck on. Fuck y'all. Fuck you, stop, foe. I need to go here too, so. I seen something about the electric crossbow when I was down here. I can't even remember where or what it was. I don't think I'm in the right spot. Yeah, it's not. I don't think it's down here. Yeah, I'm mistaking this spot for somewhere else. See if I'm in the right. No, I'm not.
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God. Please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. 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 please.
Well, then. Just leave out the door, man. He's still alive. Just leave out the door. Watch how fast he gonna pop up. I just know it. What the fuck? Get the fuck out the way, hold on. Let me see what the, oh shit, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Bitch. I shouldn't even have to do all that. I'm back down to one bullet again.
Looks like the Padre had some fight in them.
So, ain't nothing else? Oh, here goes some. Alright everybody, I'm gonna stop the video right here, and I catch you on the next video.